Hi students, how are you all? I hope everyone doing well. In this video, we are going to discuss about our first unit vocabulary, that is one word substitutes. One word substitutes. So page number 28-29. After C reading, we are getting this vocabulary in our first unit. That's why we are going to learn about it in this video. Okay, dear students. So firstly, let us observe what I have written on the board. I have written two examples on the board. Okay, let me read them first for you. Okay, first one. Today, he has become an icon of simplicity, uncompromising quality, and fairness. Apart from being a philanthropist. So, in this line, I am underlining philanthropist. So, what is the meaning of philanthropist? So one word substitutes always give us sense to understand long meaning in a short word. So that is a one word substitutes. So whenever you need to explain more with the more information, so at that situation no need to use lengthy sentences to express our idea. So we have some words that we call one word substitutes in English. So what is philanthropist? So actually the meaning of philanthropist is, here I have written, let us see here, philanthropist. So philanthropist means one who devotes his service or wealth for the love of mankind. So the people who are interested to help poor people, so they are always curious to help mankind with their great love and affection. So such all people we usually call them philanthropists. So philanthropists always doing something great for the poor people. So they are always thinking about how can they serve to the poor people. That is their ambition. That's why we call such all people who are being around or in the society, we call them philanthropist. Okay, that is the meaning of philanthropist. Okay. Okay, students, I hope you got what is the meaning of philanthropist. So the people who are interested to serve poor people or mankind, completely mankind, such a people are, we call them philanthropist. Okay, so once again I would like to read the meaning of philanthropist for you and for better understanding. Philanthropist meaning is one who devotes his service or wealth. So service or wealth, so whatever if they are interested to give service or wealth to the mankind with the great love, such people we call them philanthropists. Okay, wealth for the love of mankind, so that is philanthropist. So here we are getting in one single word, philanthropist, but what is the meaning of that? So it is the meaning of philanthropist, it is a long sentence, it is a long sentence. So every time we may be not unable to use this kind of a lengthy sentences in our conversation, because this kind of a lengthy sentences, what they will do, they will spoil the beauty of communication, they spoil the beauty of language. So that's why our ancestors invented number of simple words for using instead of that lengthy sentences. So those we call today one word substitutes. One word substitutes. What is single word? But it gives more information. So every time that is not possible to use that kind of a lengthy information in our conversation. So already I said you that lengthy conversation always disturb communication and also spoil beauty of language. So that's why they invented. So it is philanthropist meaning. And now look at the second example. He became a pioneer of India's software industry and started the information technology wave. So in this sentence, I'm underlining pioneer. So what is the meaning of pioneer? So it is also same how we discussed it previously about philanthropist. That is also one word substitute for a lengthy sentence. What is that? What is the meaning of pioneer? I have written on the board. Let me read for that. A person who is the first to study and develop a particular area for knowledge, culture, etc., etc., that other people then continue to develop. So that is the meaning of pioneer. That is the meaning of pioneer. A person who is the first to study and develop a particular area of knowledge, a culture, etc., etc. That other people then continue to develop. So this is the meaning of PLR, my dear students. Basically, the person who study first about a particular area's knowledge and culture, everything, every some other things, and who started to work on that to develop, and after him also it will be continued by some other people. That is we call pioneer. So pioneer is a setter. So maybe with a great struggle and with a great understanding, with a great analysis, he found all the details of a particular area of knowledge and culture. Then after him also it will be continued by someone else. So that is we call pioneer. So pioneer is a single word. It's a only one word, but it giving this kind of sense. It is a lengthy sentence. Already I said you, it is not possible to use this kind of a lengthy information in our conversation, because every time we are, it is not possible for us to use. So maybe it make us confusion to communicate with others. That's why here this one word substitutions are takes a great contribution in that situation to make a good conversation with anybody. So I hope you can definitely understand. And now we are going to know the definition of one word substitutions. Okay, let me write first on the board.